Becky Womble, this is your chamber life.
Hey, Becky, wanted to take a moment and congratulate you on 10 years as executive director of the Bastrop Chamber.
I'm going to try to get through this without crying so that I don't set Becky off.
I'd like to talk about 10 years ago with Becky Womble.
Becky, congratulations on an amazing 10 years at the Bastrop Chamber.
As leaders, we often pause and reflect on what is it that we do? What difference do we make? Here in this room, when we gather together at the end of the day, it's about community. We gather together to celebrate and to grieve together in community. We gather together to address the challenges of our community. We gather together to dream about the future of our community. Collectively, we are the voice of business in Bastrop County. But on this day, as we pause and reflect on your leadership, Becky, it comes to me that you are the heart in this room, the heart of business in Bastrop County, and nobody brings that heart more than you. Congratulations on your anniversary. We're blessed to have you in leadership of this organization and in leadership in our community. Everybody stands
as she goes by. I just wanted to say I came for the best leadership class and I stayed for the Becky. Working with Becky is like being around a ball of energy and light all the time. She's always got an idea, she's always ready to execute, and she's always ready to support whatever it is that everyone else is focusing on and doing. And I've just never met somebody who's so passionate about the work that they do and about the community that they serve. And I am blessed and fortunate to serve alongside her.
On the board at the chamber, chairman of the board, and the director had turned in a resignation, Susan Wendell. So we were searching for a person to come in and run the chamber. And I happened to know Becky was in Lockhart, and I was at Blue Mountain Electric then over community development. And I had a rep in each area, and I had my rep in Lockhart was Joyce Buckner. So I called Joyce and I said, Joyce, what do you think about Becky? She said, y'all be crazy not to hire her. So when Becky came in for an interview, she didn't know that I knew what was going on. So she came in and she interviewed well. And as she was leaving, I whispered in her ear, I said, Joyce says, go, Becky, go. And she got, her eyes got huge and she got red. She hadn't told her board that she was applying for the job. Make a long story short, Becky came on board and that's the rest of the story.
was a hot summer day in 2014 at the Back to School Bash when we first met, and I'm so grateful for that moment and for our friendship. Since that time, I've watched you lead the Bastrop Chamber to new heights. I'm so proud of you and proud to be a member of the Bastrop Chamber community. Thanks for all you do, and congratulations again, my friend.
I just got to say, I've always appreciated the energy you bring in connecting really people throughout Bastrop, whether that is promoting Bastrop businesses, which, you know, you've done a lot to help set up roundtables for us and provide some tours and help get those things organized, to what you do to make sure that our first responders and our law enforcement are recognized and appreciated throughout our community. You do so much, and it's cool to see that your success has been a result of everything you do to make sure Bastrop succeeds. And so thanks for the great work. Congratulations on 10 years. God bless you.
Cheers to another 10 amazing years, Becky.